You. 町を出て町を知るように、いつかもいちどいつかもいちど、きっとあの町に帰ろう。そし
victory will be ours.
Slash my face.
Another day, another victory.
Darlings!
Ha!
Ha!
Go get him, boys!
Victory is ours. Another day, another victory.
Thank you. It's a wee bit stormy all of a sudden.
Silvando, this ship of yours is not about to sink, is it?
Don't mention the S-word! I'll have us out of this in just a jiffy!
I smell fresh flesh.
That voice, where is it coming from?
Oh, yeah.
Before the mighty Alizarin, faithful servant of the Lord of Shadows and ruler of the deep. You dare to enter my realm unbidden? Know that an insult to me is an insult to my lord and master. Prepare to pay with your lives!
You're the one who'll be paying, you great big slimy so-and-so! Get a load of this!
Having me on! I just blasted you with pearly gates and you barely even flinched!
The awe with which my lord and master entrusted me renders all your petty human enchantments null and void. Depths of despair.
No!
Mm-hmm. And what, might I ask, are you staring at? Is there something stuck to my face? All right. It is rather an imposing appearance, I agree. Why don't we try another? No, still no good. Well, if at first you don't succeed.
Not settling on a particular form, hmm? That rather makes me think you might not know who I am. In your world, I am known as the Seer. I take on different appearances for different people, you see. By which I mean to say that I look different depending on who is doing the looking. But enough about me. How's the fishing? Caught anything? No, I didn't think so. You're not ready yet, you see. When the time comes, you will know it. When the fish finally takes the bait, you must be ready to reel it in. But until then, you have no choice but to wait patiently. That is just the way of life. You know, I have the strangest feeling I've met one of your companions. Eric, was it? Well, no matter. We are not here to discuss him. Come, let us go inside. We can save the fishing for another day. Take a seat. Make yourself at home. Now, the fact that you're here makes me wonder if you might have taken a bit of a wrong turn somewhere. Hold still for just a moment. So that's it. Worried we've lost the power of the luminary, are we? Well, I'm afraid there's not much I can do about that. But there is one thing I can say. You may think that your power has been taken from you by the Lord of Shadows. But power cannot be taken, no more than it can be touched or tasted. Especially not the power of the luminary. Still no idea what I'm talking about, huh? Well, no matter. I think that's enough for now. Let me leave you with this thought. When the time comes, you will know. You will feel the tug on the line, and you will know. As in fishing, so in life. Oh, that's right. You're drowning, aren't you? That won't do at all. Well, don't fret. A certain sacred tree tells me it's not your time just yet. Right. We'd better get you woken up, hadn't we? You are the luminary, after all. You have rather an important task to be getting on with. Go. Save the world.
Darling, you're alive! Oh, thank goodness!
When you took that tumble into the sea back there, we all thought you were done for, laddie. Oh, it was terrible. We tried to fish you out, but you slipped beneath the waves before we could get to you. But then, well, it was nothing short of a miracle. There was a bright light, and suddenly, there you were, floating up from the seabed. Somehow we managed to pull you out of the water, give that big, slimy so-and-so the slip, and get here to safety. I still don't know quite how we did it.
What's the matter, honey? You look like you've seen a ghost.
You're kidding. You were fishing, and you met a person called the Seer, and they turned into a dog?
Oh, come on, silly Billy. You were just dreaming, that's all. You were out for a long time.
You have been through quite an ordeal. You need rest. As do we all. Come.
Mm-hmm. Whoop!
Put courage in your heart and lightning in your hand.
There'll be time enough for staring out to sea tomorrow, laddie. Come on, let's get you to bed.
Darlings!
Another day, another victory.
such despair. I am helpless, powerless, bound by the chains of regret. If only I could go back, I would gladly accept eternal damnation just to go back to that day.
Please, hear my plea. You must free this restless knight from his prison of despair.
So we all had the same dream, eh? Just like people have been saying. The poor knight bemoaning his fate, asking to go back.
Oh, it was tragic. He looked so desperate. I wish there was something we could do to help, but we don't know who he is, or even where he is.
Maybe not. But that was Dracilian armor he was wearing. There's no doubt about that. What do you say, laddie? Shall we go and see what's become of Dundrasil now that this blasted darkness has engulfed the world?
Triumph was never in doubt. Victory will be ours!
Hold on tight now!
We have carried the day.
birthday! Another victory!
The great Silvanda grows even greater!
Diligence is its own reward.
Accept your fate.
Blow away! Score one for the good guys!
Well.
There's life in the old dog yet! stay down. Witness the power of a true disciple! Huzzah!
Score one for the good guys!
Was never in doubt.
Okay, here we go.
Had any good.
Get the old blood pumping! Hey!
Victory will be ours! Accept your fate!
Okay, here we go!
Our triumph was never in doubt.
anything!
Witness the power of a true disciple! And stay down. Stay down. Witness the power of a true disciple! Kraken! Another victory! Witness the power of a true disciple! Thank you.
one for the good guys.
My strength grows ever greater.
Fabulous, darling.
ruins. This place was in ruins the last time we came. But this is something else. Ah, it fair breaks my heart. Where was I? Ah, yes. It should be around here somewhere. Would you boys do me a favor and shift this little lot?
Well, don't just stand there, darling. If I'm getting my hands dirty, you are too.
Where does this stairway lead, Lord Robert?
To an underground passage that runs beneath the castle. It was meant to allow the royal family to flee should Dundrasil ever come under attack. Right, let's get in there and see if we can find some clues to the identity of our restless knight, shall we?
Such pain, such despair. How dare you? How dare you return here? Begone, servants of evil! Took everything. You destroyed everything. You monsters! I will never forgive you!
I'm keen to have a wee chat with our friend here, but something tells me he's got other things in mind.
Such despair.
Stay focused.
Yeah.
never end! I will never forget you! Never!
Snap out of it!
Leave it to me!
Thank you.
Cower worlds!
My friend.
I will never forget you. Never!
Lord Robert!
Cheers!
Eleanor, You took my boy. I will never forgive you!
Eleanor? But that's the old queen's name, which would make you...
Erwin, last king of Dundrasil. Just as I thought. A great man, and a fine warrior too, as you've just witnessed. And, most importantly of all, your father. I'm sorry the two of you had to meet like this. What happened to you, Erwin? Come on, laddie. Look at me. What in the...
At last you have come. Long have I waited for a kindly soul to free my restless knight from his misery.
The voice from the dream.
You are correct, of course. Before you kneels Erwin, King of Dundrasil. All those long years ago, on that darkest of days, he fought to the last. The light of justice sustained him, and he refused to yield to the darkness. But with time, that light has waned, and all that remains is the tortured soul you see before you. Lost between light and dark, life and death. I beg of you, help him, free him from his nightmare. Shine the light of hope into the darkness of his despair.
The voice? It's gone again. Who is she?
That'll have to wait. Erwin here needs our help. But what are we supposed to do to help him?
King Erwin, it is a great honor to be invited to celebrate this most special of days with you.
The birth of your son and heir is a source of great joy and happiness to us all. Congratulations, Your Majesty.
Thank you. Thank you. Aye, this is a momentous day for Dundrasil. I am truly humbled to be lucky enough to celebrate it with you all. My dear Sultan, King Gustav, allow me to welcome you both to Dundrazil. You honor us with your presence.
The honor is all ours, King Erwin. Truly, it has been far too long. 1,000 thanks for preparing such lavish festivities. Though, of course, we are not here merely to celebrate. Today's Colloquy of Kings shall determine the fate of Erdrea for generations to come. I, for one, mean to see that my people's interests are well represented. You will forgive me if I grow a little passionate at times.
It is the first time the rulers of the Four Kingdoms have ever gathered under one roof, you know. A momentous occasion indeed. But the reason itself is a momentous one, of course. The birth of an heir to the title of Luminary is an event of unparalleled significance.
Indeed it is. Thank you once again for agreeing to meet so readily. Now, I have some final preparations to make before we convene the colloquy. I will come and fetch you when we're ready to begin.
Guards, I don't suppose any of you have seen Kin Carnelian.
Yes, sire. Kin Carnelian is walking the grounds with Lord Robert, sire.
King Carnelian, Lord Robert, I will be convening the colloquy shortly, if you'd like to make ready.
Lord Robert informs me that the boy bears the mark, that he is the Luminary reborn.
That's right, aye. I've decided to present him to you all at the colloquy. The sight of so many people gathered to celebrate his birth has brought home to me how important he is. How much hope the light he brings represents.
I'll save it for the meeting, Erwin.
Don't take it to heart, laddie.
The fate of all Erdria hangs in the Luminary now. Not everyone's going to be happy about that. Right, it's nearly time. Why don't you go and fetch the wee one from Eleanor's chambers?
He's so tiny. Can I touch him, Lady Eleanor? I promise I'll be careful.
I think he likes you, Jade. He wants to play. He's a very special boy, you know. They call him the Luminary. People have all sorts of hopes for him. But I just hope he grows up to be like his father, that he can help people to overcome their problems, just as Erwin does.
I hope he grows up to be nice and kind like you, Lady Eleanor. King Erwin!
The colloquy's about to start, Eleanor. Will you hand me the wee one? All right, wee man. Let's go and talk to some scary old men, shall we? Don't worry. Daddy'll look after you.
Oh, Erwin. You don't need to hold on to him so tight, you know. Let the poor boy breathe. Oh, would you look at it thundering away out there? And on such a special day, too. It's making me feel uneasy.
Come on now, Eleanor. There's nothing to worry about. We'll keep you safe no matter what, won't we, wee man?
about me, hmm?
Hey, you don't need me to protect you, Jade. You've got King Carnelian. Your dad's a force to be reckoned with, and no mistake. Right. We better get this meeting started. I'll see you later, Elena.
Good luck. Both of you.
This child, he is the one?
He bears the mark. There's no mistaking it. Dark One riseth, tree descendeth, luminary, man defendeth. Light's mark shineth, hand extendeth, with his coming, Black Night endeth.
The final poem in the Book of Erdwin.
The legends tell us that the Dark One was defeated by the Luminary in the Age of Heroes, bringing eternal peace to the world. But, as I'm sure you haven't failed to notice, monsters walk the land once more. The peace of Erdrea is under threat.
The kingdom of Svardsrost has already fallen at the wicked creature's hands, and King Arnut with it. You will be sorely missed.
And now a child has been born who bears the mark. Which brings us to a reason for gathering here today. What does all this mean for Erdrea?
You speak of the Dark One, of monsters running wild, of the peace of centuries crumbling. But surely, the birth of the child signals an end to our woes. Now that the Luminary is among us, the balance can be restored, the peace can be maintained. All is well, is it not?
You believe that the presence of the Luminary will ensure that peace prevails? Can you be certain? Forgive me, Lord Robert, but the Book of Erdwin contains another poem concerning this matter, does it not?
It does. The very first poem. The prophecy. World Tree's gift, first of many, bold, bright, blessed Luminary. Thy light doth a shadow cast. Lo, the Dark One, bleak, black, vast.
What are the two of you implying? That the Luminary causes the appearance of the Dark One?
Without light, there cannot be shadow. Without darkness, the stars cannot shine. This has always been the way of the world. Darkness and light must coexist. So, indeed, the birth of the Luminary may well be what causes the Dark One to awaken.
You dare to imply that my son is somehow the source of our troubles? That the Luminary isn't a force for good?
Can we be certain that he is? Evil does not always take a monstrous form, after all. You must have noticed the sinister glow emitted by Erdwin's lantern of late. Ever since your child was born, in fact.
What are you trying to...
The star sings at night, you know. I have heard it. It sings of Erdria's destruction.
King Gustav is right.
Ah, don't you start.
Ominous footsteps approach. We all hear them. As the leaders of this world, we owe it to our people to root out even the slightest hint of evil at its source. Even when that source is painfully close to home.
Why don't you just come out and say it? You're asking me to kill my own son! My own flesh and blood! Something happened. Not long before the child was born. I'm sure some of you saw it. A great, blinding light shot up from Yggdrasil and set the sky aglow. For a moment, it seemed that night had become day. We saw that same light on the evening he was born. It was shining from the mark on his hand. The child is a force for good. I have never been more certain of anything. He did not give rise to the darkness. He was sent to drive it out. Light and dark are not two sides of the same coin. The light of the Luminary is a gift. A gift that will cleanse the world of evil.
A rousing performance indeed. Of course, if you had shown even a witless conviction, we would have had no choice but to remove the child from your care. The Luminary is the child of Yggdrasil. He alone can bring light to the world. He must be protected at all costs.
I hope you will forgive us our little test, but we had to be sure how strongly you believed. Your face.
I am satisfied. Send him to Heliodor when he comes of age. He will be trained in all that he will need to fulfill his destiny. We must confer upon the Luminary the power to lead us all.
King Carnelian? Everyone, I don't know what to say.
Very good. The most pressing item on our agenda is dealt with. And it ended just as I knew it would.
Now the matter is settled. Our kingdoms are united in their purpose.
Let all be as Yggdrasil wills it.
That concludes the colloquy. Now, all that remains is to introduce the Luminary to his adoring public.
Thank you, King Carnelian. My friends, I'd like to thank you all for coming. Now, the...
Your Majesty!
What is it?
You must flee the palace immediately. Monsters! Hundreds! Hundreds of monsters!
We're under attack. Everyone, we have to get out of here now.
Come in force, but they shall not have the child. Lord Robert and I will keep them at bay. Take Eleanor and the child and flee the castle. Now!
But King Carnelian, this is suicide!
You need not fret on my behalf. I am not in my dotage just yet. Now go!
Thank you, both of you.
You're alive. Oh, thank the heavens. When we saw the monsters coming, we feared the worst for you both.
Never mind that now. We need to get out of here, all of us. Come on. No matter what happens, I will get you out of here. I promise. Let's go. We should be able to get out through here. If they've made it this far around the castle, they must have the place surrounded. We'll have to use the tunnels. This way. I think this was the one. Quickly, in we go, before the monsters find us. Get out of here! Quickly!
But Erwin...
Run! And don't look back! All right, you despicable creatures. Do your worst. You won't get past me!
Thank you.
and stay down. Right. Time to get after Eleanor. King Carnelian?
Over here, Your Majesty!
King Carnelian? What in the...
Who are you? What do you think you're doing? Your Majesty!
Erwin, is that you? What happened? Is everyone safe?
You're all right. Thank goodness. Jade's with Eleanor and the Wee One, Your Majesty. They made it safely out of the castle.
I see. Good. Very good. I shall send my forces after them right away.
Your Majesty, what do you...
The bloodline of the Luminary ends here, today.
King Carnelian? Your Majesty? Sire!
Forgive me. I was unable to find you. I thank the heavens that you are unhurt. King Erwin? What has happened here?
I had no choice. He came at me in a frenzy. Queen Eleanor has absconded with the Luminary, and with my daughter.
Surely not. Whatever would possess them to commit such acts?
The birth of the child has put them both under great pressure. It has also caused the coming of the monsters, the loss of countless lives. Perhaps the coming of the Luminary does bring darkness in its wake. After all, without him, this tragedy would never have come to pass. Yes, I see now. He is not our savior. He is the harbinger of the night to come. The child of evil, the dark spawn. He must be found and dealt with. The peace of Erdria must not be permitted to collapse. Find him! Leave no stone unturned!
Sire.
No. He is no harbinger of darkness. He is the Luminary, the savior. Someone, please. King Carnelian must be stopped, or the world will be plunged into darkness. Elena, please, forgive me. I was too weak.
Misery is just exquisite. His kingdom ruined, his family gone, betrayed, dying alone. Which is why I've been drawing out his torture for all these years. One must savor such succulent suffering. But even the most fabulous feasts must come to an end. It is time to move on to the next course. How does your despair compare, I wonder? Hold still while I sample its delights. Give yourself to misery. Let anguish consume you. This is your most painful memory, the darkest, tenderest recess of your soul. Friends, you could not save the world. What kind of hero are you? Pathetic. Wallow in it. Marinate yourself in misery. Yes. My mouth begins to water.
Can you hear me? Please, you must listen. There is a light inside you that can never be extinguished. It is waiting, biding its time, but it is there, and when it shines forth, it will illuminate the world. Now is that time. You are the luminary. You must conquer the darkness. You must shine.
This light is...
What's happening?
You're back with us, laddie. Are you all right?
This light, disgusting. It blinds me. It fills my mouth. It tastes of hope.
This is the beast responsible for King Irwin's suffering. We must defeat it and lift His Majesty's curse.
You dare disturb me while I prepare to sample the next delicious morsel of misery. No matter. Your screams of agony will surely whet my appetite. Your nightmares are only beginning.
come.
We need you fighting back.
My friend.
Feed me.
Lord Robert. My thanks.
Stay focused.
Here!
Oh.
Where am I? Wait. Those eyes. I'd know them anywhere. Son. Is it really you? It was you who saved me, wasn't it?
Erwin, you're back. You're back to your old self at last. Son has freed you. Despair no longer holds you captive. You are free to join me after all these years.
I am, my love. I am.
My dear son, my darling boy. Many hardships await you. Many trials lie ahead. But you must not stray from your path. You must not falter. Let the light of hope, the light inside you, be your guide. And remember, we will always watch over you. Farewell, my darling. I love you so much.
Goodbye, my little one. Goodbye, Erwin. I hope both of you find peace at last.
Honey, your hand!
The mark, it's glowing again. Your powers, they're back!
The luminary is restored to us. And all thanks to his honored parents.
Here we go.
We did it, darlings!
Let's go!
Never in doubt!
We have carried the day.
Watcher, you here for a bit of R&R like everyone else, eh?
R&R? Not likely. We've things to be getting on with.
Seriously? You went in Octagonia to let your hair down? Why else would anyone come here?
Everyone's been miserable since it got all dark and that, right? Well, this is where people come to forget all that horrible stuff. To have a bit of fun. I met this girl on the road, as it happens. She said she was headed here too. Gosh, she was a looker. Dressed all funny she was. One of them martial artist types, you know. I was hoping to see her here, if I'm honest.
A beautiful martial artist, huh? You don't think it could be...
Bruv! Here he is. I thought he'd never show up. Well, it was nice talking to you. Maybe we'll bump into each other in town again, eh? You took your time. Where have you been, you plonker? We got fun to be having. Come on!
Here, hold up!
Octagonia. It has been a long time.
Well, there's no harm in taking a quick look around town, eh? You never know. The lass he was talking about could be Jade.
Didn't this place used to be funner looking? Ugh, and what's with that ugly, ugly statue? So tacky.
Welcome to Octagonia.
A monster. Be on your guard.
Oh, come now. There's no need for all that. You're in the new Octagonia now. There's no fighting here anymore. Only fun. All those tournaments they used to host. So uncivilized. The arena's a casino now, thanks to Booga, best and most beautiful of the spectral sentinels. Why don't you step inside and chance your arm? It's just upstairs. Who knows? It might be your lucky day.
A casino run by monsters, eh? It all sounds a wee bit fishy to me. Still, we'd better go and take a look. Jade might be inside.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. many of your kind here. Well, don't worry. We'll look after you. If you'll just follow me. Yoo-hoo! I've got some humans for ya!
More lambs to the slaughter, eh?
Huh?
Can it really be? Princess?
Hendrik, what's a man as dull as you doing in a place as lively as this, I suppose even fine, upstanding knights of the realm need a cheap thrill every now and again, eh? Well, are you ready to play?
But
what's the matter, Henny Wenny? Cat got your tongue? Is the king's little lapdog scared of a bit of fun? I've been pining for a puppy, as it happens. Maybe I'll choose you, if you sit up and beg like a good boy.
Jade, listen to yourself, lassie. What's happened to you? Stop all this nonsense and come with us, will you? In case you've forgotten, Mordigan's still out there. We need you.
Oh, be quiet, you doddery old fool. You're ruining the mood. Wow, Mordigan's still out there. Well, he can stay out there for all I care. I'm Boogers now. He's the only one that matters to me. My heart, my soul, my body. They're all his. Why in the world would I want to join your band of do-gooders? I'm happy here. Happy for the first time in my life.
You are a princess of Heliodor. You will behave like one. This den of iniquity is no place for a lady. You are coming with us.
Yeah. Hey! Oh.
I'm going nowhere, and you can keep your hands to yourself. What would you know about ladies anyway? Tell you what, why don't I give you a crash course? My foot crashing into your face. I'm going to enjoy this.
Stay alert.
Well, hello.
Snap out of it!
Pull your socks up,
my friends.
Hi.
Look into my eyes.
Don't touch.
Oh, I almost feel bad about this.
How do you like me? Now, ready.
Coming, darling.
Don't touch.
Come on now, lassie. That's enough foolishness. Come along with us, will you?
Oh dear. Well, isn't this awkward? You appear to have nobbled my number one croupier. That means you don't know who you're dealing with. Let me introduce myself. I am Booga, Spectral Sentinel, Breaker of Hearts, Smasher of Heads.
We've heard of him, right? Oh, he's the one who turned Octagonia into such a silly spectacle. Honey, you have no taste.
Oh, Jade, my pretty little kitty cat. Look what the nasty people did to you. King Booga will punish them. You'll see.
Step away from the princess, fiend. She is coming with us.
You've come to steal away my pretty, have you? No, no, no. That just won't do. Not after I went to all the trouble of putting her under my spell. Do you think it was easy turning such a lovely girl into a horrible monster?
You can turn humans into monsters? Does that mean all the others are they?
Of course! Jade wasn't my first, you know. All my lovely girls used to be human, and the boys too. There's nothing like making a monster out of a smug human who thinks they've beaten the house. That soon wipes the smile off their faces, let me tell you.
Now listen here, you. Jade's coming with us. You'll be using her for no more of your nefarious nonsense.
Oh dear. I'm afraid my casino has a zero-tolerance policy towards troublemakers. I would throw you out, but I'd rather crush you to a pulp. Let's Booga!
Accept your fate.
Time to boogie, boogie, woogie.
Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Ha! Hey,
here you go, laddie.
Helm splitter.
Party over already?
Boogie woogie woo!
Uncle!
I see you!
Cowabunga!
Time to boogie woogie woogie! Bow down to King Booga!
Done yet!
Hey!
Diligence is its own reward.
I don't feel right. My spell... No! It's weakling.
Where am I? Hendrik? All of you, what's going on?
Oh, it hurts. It's not fair. The house always wins, doesn't it? I am Booga, brightest and most beautiful of the spectral sentinels.
You. Booga. Yes. Now I remember. I remember everything. In fact, have your wicked way with me, would you? Allow me to return the favor with interest.
Princess, you're...
Looks like there's still a little of the old monster in me. Something tells me it's going to come in handy. I'm so sorry. You must have been so worried about me.
Ah, didn't give that a second thought, lassie. You're safe and sound now. That's the important thing.
Princess, my behavior was unforgivable. I do not ask for forgiveness. I ask only that you understand that all I do that the Lord of Shadows might be defeated.
What kind of way to say hello is that, Herny Werny? Less of the nightly nonsense. Or I'll have to spank you.
Oh,
I'm only joking. Thanks for always being there, Hendrik. I mean that. And as for you, something's changed since I last saw you. You seem tougher. Here, I think you'd better have this. I found it on my travels, and I've been trying to track you down to give it to you ever since. You already know how it works. Maybe one of those columns of light out at sea will open up some new horizons. Right, we've got more friends to find, and an evil overlord to beat. Don't you think we'd better get going?
手から君